All right, it's been a while, but it is time for a mic drop.
Oh, you're going to do one.
Mic drop.
Jack Hsu is new to the La Mesa City Council. He is recently elected, and I don't think La Mesa realizes just how much his views differ from theirs. Jack is a political extremist across the board. His background is environmental issues, but recently Jack delved into civil rights. No, not supporting civil rights. That's something Jack claims to have done in the past. No, this time Jack is going after your civil rights. Jack decided that his city council knows better than La Mesa residents do when it comes to defending their life when they're inside their homes. Jack, for no reason other than to appease special interests, has instructed La Mesa staff to waste their time drawing up the same firearm storage regulation that San Diego passed. If passed, single women who are home alone and hoping to stay safe have to be touching their firearm at all times, or it has to be locked away or in a safe or taken apart so that it is inoperable just to comply with the law. This regulation has nothing to do with kids. There's already a state law that makes it illegal for you to allow unauthorized access of a firearm to a child. It doesn't stop criminals. It's already illegal to steal guns. It doesn't have to do with CCWs at all. It only applies to your gun when inside your home. What Jack wants to do is punish a single vulnerable woman who leaves her gun on her nightstand for protection. He wants to make sure that when a robber or rapist is breaking down your bedroom door, that there are a few more steps between you and the most effective self-defense tool ever created, your gun. Jack, La Mesa gave you a chance. It's time they know who the real you is, and an extreme regulation designed to disarm victims of crime is the perfect way of showing La Mesa that they should never vote for you again. And that is this week's Mic Drop.
Mic Drop.
Nice.
Did you like that, Jackson?
Yeah.
Well, high praise, my friend. I think that's the first mic drop you've heard since you've been on the show, isn't it?
Probably so.
Probably so.
I think so.
Yeah, maybe next week we'll do another You Don't Know Jack, Son.
You don't know Jack,
son.
You could hold Andy. He fixed that one.
Cool. Hey. Thanks for watching this clip from Gun Owners Radio. You can watch us live every Sunday from 4 to 6 p.m. California time right here on our YouTube channel, or if you're in the San Diego area, you can listen to us on 1170 a.m. We're also available on your favorite podcast platform for free. Don't forget to like and subscribe so that you can help restore and protect the Second Amendment, not just in California, but across the country.